305. Red's a very colorful alliance this time. Let's meet the guys in red.
Team number five, Alcoa Fujikura and Melvindale High School, the Robocars. And team number 25, Bristol Myers Squibb and North Brunswick Raider Robotics.
Over in blue.
Team 379, GM Lordstown and Girard High School, the Robocats. And team 131, Osram Slovenia Fleet and Manchester Central, Team Chaos.
One, two, three, go!
And here we go, this is match number 305. Robocars quickly down the field. Fleet Central beats him to the far wall. Fleet pops in a five, into his basket. Bristol Myers Squibb now. Team 25 goes straight for the bar, tries to hook on. 379, Lordstown trying to do the same. Two robots working the ramp, two robots working scoring. And the GM machine back up on its hind quarter. Holding its ground for the moment. Now 6 points in for the Blue Alliance. But here comes team number 25 with a big crane. Raider Robotics with that gorgeous erector set arm trying to pluck out the 5 point ball. Fleet now battling with the Robocards. And there goes 5 points out of the Blue Alliance trough. Swings it around and puts it in red. Central now at the human player station. They load up with one more 5 point ball. And the Central machine slams his way into the Blue Alliance goal, pops in five. And looks to repeat, put in another five. 30 seconds. And now Central trying to fight off the crane. We still have 20 seconds. GM Lordstown spinning its wheels, stuck between the ramp and the bar. And 15 seconds. Central plucking out 5 points. Team 25 doing the same with 7 seconds, swapping fives, and 3, 2, 1, it works for Central. Match number 305, with a score of 20-5, goes to the Blue Alliance, teams 379 and 131, 20-5.